Oh, yeah, that's rough. Croxton in Melbourne, it seems. Yeah, one more time. I want to see if you get a bigger reaction.
You better off keeping up, they can see you. Coming out of the box. Give yourself a good job and grab a We did often go to Blackpool sort of once a year to see the Illuminations, but usually we just went for the day because we didn't live that far away. But for some reason this year we'd gone for two nights, and we were staying in a bed and breakfast on the front. And I was acting reckless, like most 6-year-olds, bouncing on the bed and pissing about, and yeah, I was. Like most kids, I was curious. You know, I was often exploring things I shouldn't be, and you know, putting myself in danger, much to the dismay of my mum and dad. And I remember that the plan was we were going to go to the other end of the strip for some tea, and we were going to drive down and take in the Illuminations on the way.